So hi friends, here I am with the important analysis regarding the second attempt, and it can be a little bit shocking for you if you don't know, because in second attempt the competition is going to be increased, the paper difficulty will be a little bit more than first attempt, and this is the tendency of NTA from 2019 from when the multiple attempt has been started, that is introduced for JEE Mains. From that time, first attempt difficulty and second attempt difficulty is having lots of difference. So here the difficulty level will be there, but the competition also will be increased because number of aspirant is getting increased because of the increment in the applicant. That is, lots of aspirant have applied. So this year you can expect the total number of unique aspirant will be 9.5 to 10 lakh student. So it can be 9.5, 9.6 lakh aspirant also this year. So that will increase the competition, and based on that I am going to provide you the marks versus percentile very soon. But the shocking reality is that if you will score 10 marks more than the previous attempt, then also you may get the lower percentile than whatever you have got in the first attempt, and it will be completely shocking for you because you will get 10 marks more and you will get 2-3 percentile less. So it is because of the competition, you only will not get the 10 marks more, other student will also get. So you have to compete with the student, you have to get more marks than other student. It is the student who will appear in your SIP. Suppose you have scored 180 marks in previous attempt and you got 99.1 percentile. Here even if you get 190 marks, you may get 98.9 percentile or 99 percentile. So this is how. So here you can expect there will be the difference of 20 marks at least. If you will score more 20 marks than previous attempt, then also you will get the same percentile. That is, whatever you got in first attempt, same you will get here also. So this is a very shocking reality. So be prepared for this. Try to get at least 40 marks, 50 marks, whatever it is possible. It is as much as possible you need to try to get in the examination, because this is the last attempt. Otherwise, you may have to drop for the next attempt. So hope you all are doing the preparation well. Your board exam is also done very well. I expect you will get at least 75% general OVC EWS I am talking about, and for PWD 65% is the barrier. So I hope you all will get that. If you haven't, then also no need to worry. There are lots of college except NIT IIIT GFTA, but also NIT IIIT GFTA you may get, because there is a chance of removing 75% criteria for this year. So this was the latest discussion regarding the JEE Mains second attempt. Thank you.